Every month we celebrate a different Scottish clan, and this month is all about Clan Lindsay. There are two ways you can spot a Lindsay, by their tartan and clan crest, so let's start with these. The Lindsay tartan comes in three variations, ancient, modern and weathered. Each features beautiful shades of red and green. The Lindsay clan crest features a swan sitting atop a coronet crown, and the motto translates to suffer bravely. Clan Lindsay has a fascinating connection to the Jacobite uprising in Scotland, with Lindsays on each side. Colin Lindsay was actually a known Jacobite during the 1715 uprising, making him quite the family rebel. Later, John Lindsay, 20th Earl of Crawford, was made Lieutenant Colonel of the Black Watch Regiment. Moving on to castles. Crawford Castle is the historic seat of Clan Lindsay and is located just outside the village of Crawford in South Lanarkshire. The current clan chief is Robert Alexander Lindsay, 29th Earl of Crawford and 12th Earl of Balcarres. Thanks for joining us, and be sure to check out our clan pages for more information.